see if I can cross the road here without getting hit by a killer bus. This is Bayog Beach, or as we commonly refer to it as Bocce Beach, because it's the only place around where we can actually play bocce. But we like coming here because the abundance of tropical flora. It's just so green here, and everything's well maintained and natural. There's a little stand of papaya trees back there. It's hard to name all these plants, but some of them I know, like this yellow bird of paradise. We have some at home, and if you don't take care of them, they can pretty much take over your whole garden. They're that invasive, but they're pretty. Up here is a bush you don't see too much. I think it's called a night blooming jasmine, or some people might call it queen of the night, but it usually just blooms. It don't bloom during the day, just usually in the darkness. And everybody's already here. I just walked back to shoot this video. Oh look, chicken adobo. I guess he don't have that in mind. Anyway, here's some other really pretty flowers. I think locally they call them red santans, or Ixora. I call them jungle geraniums. There's a red canna. The cannas are very popular here. We also have some of them at home. These little purple flowers, I believe, are called the white and pink. They might be alpine asters. I'm not real sure. They built a nice comfort room here, his and hers, and they've got a shower outdoor to rinse off when you get done swimming. And like I said, there's just an abundance of plants and trees and flowers, and when you live here amongst all this stuff, you sort of get used to it, and when you leave, you tend to miss it. Now, if we get here early enough, this is where I park, because it stays shady pretty much all day. And if we get here a little bit late, then we just don't get the shady spot. But this nice little Bahai Kubo up here is basically built out of concrete with a traditional roof. But this is where the owner spends his weekends. Sometimes you might see him here, but they live in Calbayog City, and they just come up here on the weekends. They've got somebody to take care of it here. But it's such a pretty place. I wish it was mine. I'd have to put air conditioning in, though. And, oh look, a dog with fleas. How odd. And here's the girls already playing bocce. This is my two nieces, and my sister-in-law and my wife down at the other end. And we'll just watch for a while. Anyway, it's just a nice place to come and relax and beat the heat. Like I said, there's five cottages available. This is the big one for 500 pesos. And it looks like they've moved in with a whole party. And look at all that beer. Maybe I'll stay here all day. That's a lot of beer. And here's another one of the small cottages. They have three of these for 200 pesos each. That's a daily rate. But like I said, if you don't get here early, you don't get a cottage, and you just have to sit on the grass. But there's plenty of shade. And we just come here, relax, and drink a little wine. I drink a lot of wine and some beer. And eat. We always bring plenty to eat. So this is Bayog Beach, Calbayog City. It's been a great day.